next on UK TV documentary. Whilst the Russians claimed a collision with a US submarine caused the Kursk to sink, scientists harbour an alternative explanation.
Thank you.